This. What's up, y'all? It's your girl Shayna Gabrielle, and I'm back again with another video. If you are new, welcome. Make sure you hit that subscribe button down below. And if you're returning, I missed you. Dramatic hair flip. But yes, your girl's in Tulum. I've been having a blast. And if you want to see what I've been doing, just keep on watching.
We're about to board our flight. We're here. Kitchen. Really nice, really nice. It's a little misty out here. Real chill, real chill. Bathroom's in there. And here's the living room. This is the birthday girl's room. She can oversee everything. How nice is that? Y'all, check out my view from my bedroom. It's the view for me, honey. I love it. And then my friends are up there. Like, it's super freaking pretty.
The weather right now is like 82 degrees. It's gorgeous outside. I just went outside. It's like so warm. And I'm literally waiting for my friends to finish getting ready. And then we're gonna head to, I think, either a beach club, but definitely getting food first. Say hello, ladies. Ooh. They have me drinking.
Go, suelta la manguera, el loco. Mierda, que grande lo que te.
It was at this moment that she knew. She f***ed up.
It's giving. He won't buy me Gucci if I ask for it.
Oh,
y'all, Why are we trying to leave and look at this, Shayna? Used to live in Detroit. Shayna, we need to go. We have a ride.
We're really doing this right now.
Tequila, champagne, whiskey.
Good vibes, good energy. And that's what we love.
Period. It's only day one.
We always get the money back. You know why? What this pussy talk?
Birkin,
Gucci, Chanel.
And I,
shot.
Hello.
What is up, you guys? We are currently at lunch right now. We are at a cute little restaurant called El Camello Jr. They've got seafood. About to get myself some shrimp and rice. What are we sipping on?
Arriba,
arriba,
abajo,
al centro,
adentro,
adentro.
No, that's really it though.
No, it really is. I couldn't remember the last one though.
Oh my god. Ew. I don't want to drink.
This is us before shot.
Y'all should try.
I'm up to them.
We're about to step out. I think it's called Ziggy's. It's like a beach clubhouse type of vibe. Day three, we're about to head to Taboo. It's a beach club, and I'm just super excited.
Ooh. Her.
Festivities ain't over. Tomorrow we're gonna go ATV riding, go to the cenotes, if I think I pronounced that right.
Let's go.
But it is our last night in Tulum, and I think we're just gonna chill tonight, get some pizza. This trip has been amazing. If you like this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.